How cations, positively charged ions, and anions, negatively charged ions, formed? Do you know that a stable atom has a net charge of zero? In an atom, the number of protons is equal to the number of electrons. Hence, the overall charge in an atom is zero and it is a neutral particle. Atoms tend to attain stability when the outermost shell has 2 electrons or 8 electrons, like the noble gas configuration. What is octet and duplet rule? Octet is an atom or an ion having a maximum of 8 electrons in the outermost shell. Duplet is an atom or ion having the maximum of 2 electrons in the outermost shell. Do you know cations are positively charged ions? Cations form when an atom, mostly metals, loses 1 or more electrons. The resulting cation has the electron configuration of the noble gas atom in the row above it in the periodic table. Position of metals in the periodic table. Do you know that anions are negatively charged ion? Anions are formed when a non-metal atom gains 1 or more electrons. The outer electron configuration of an anion is the same as that of a noble gas. Position of non-metals in periodic table.